This interview is going to go on for hours now because Yogita is going to now describe.
Just rant about him.
Yep, the rant is going to start.
He's been nice actually. He's actually been nice to me. But
of
course. Yeah. But he takes my case that I don't like.
We've all seen what we do at late night parties and we're not very proud of ourselves. So, no. Yeah, we'd like to be. We'd like to keep
it. Ghar mein band ke rakha jaye to acha hai.
Not wild.
Jis tarike se film kare, it's not right. They love me so much. We are family, and this is how you behave with your family.
I don't think
right?
that she's throwing tantrums. That's another story for another episode. Hi, this is Karan Kulwara.
Hi, this is Yogita.
Haga.
मुझे कहाँ पूरा नाम बोलोगे?
17 करण इंडस्ट्री में बताना पड़ता है. Hi, I'm Karan Kulwara. Hi, I'm Karan Kulwara.
Hi, I'm Yogita Bihani.
And we're doing Prime Time Partners
with Pinkola. Home.
For her, it means food. Because that's what she does on set. That's all she does on set. But I think Dili to hai for all of us, and I speak for not just me and Yogita. I speak for everybody who's on the cast and the crew and the creators and everybody who's worked really hard for this show. I think it's family for us, and there's a lot of chemistry between everybody. You know, the father, the mother, the cousins, the brothers. Everybody. I mean, it's just a big huge family, and it's the energy that everybody brings together on the set, including the director. I'm talking about everyone. And our director's a little special for us. So we could have our insert of his photo right here. And it's a big family. Alright, so this interview is going to go on for hours now. Because Yogita is going to now describe.
Just rant about him.
Yep, the rant is going to start.
He's been nice actually. He's actually been nice to me. But
of course.
Yeah.
I don't
but
have
he
an
takes
option.
My case that I don't like. He would get upset.
Like today. You know, I was asking Yogita.
You do stupid things, you don't have to pick on them, right?
I'm like, Yogita, how does it feel to be like me? Because she was 1 hour, hour and a half actually late, and that's actually what I used to do. She used to be ready in her sari and her, locks and everything, and I used to come on set, I'd be like, shit, I'm late. But how the tables have turned, it's just the season.
Learning from the best.
There are other things that you can learn. Actually, she's actually.
This is what I don't like about him.
So Yogita is like a child on set.
It's
I'm not joking. The director he sings that song, that Punjabi song. You know, ki agle janam mein Bhagwan aisa kuch kare ki main director, main actor hu aur tu director ho. Because that's how much he troubles him on set.
But
so there are times when see like if there's no gajar ka halwa, I'm not shooting. The poor production guy has to go and get gajar ka halwa so that she starts shooting.
See, it's not like that exactly.
Why do you think she's glowing? So we have to take care of the glow as well.
So ye jo jis tarike se film kare, it's not right. They love me so much. We are family, and this is how you behave with your family,
right? I don't think
that
she's throwing tantrums. That's another story for another episode.
This is what I don't like about him. Many stages.
Seven stages of love. I think me and Yogita are going through that. I think first season was she was very, very new, and her energy was very different. We saw a lot of sincerity, and we knew she's gonna do well. And the way she acted, it wasn't like most of the actresses, they sort of after a while. They start doing the same things, and I'm not like, I'm not saying anything wrong here, but there was a freshness about Yogita that me, the director, and everybody on the set used to see, and she's only taken it up a couple of notches, and she's improved really well. She's lost a lot of weight, and she's
a lot of weight.
You've lost a lot of weight.
Not a lot of weight. Like
I can so weeks. Insert. I will give you a before and after.
Who's
insert
talking?
Right
I
look, here.
So have you seen yourself in season big. One? Have you seen yourself in season one? You have pictures on the set of season one.
Of course.
Excuse me.
I'm saying I've lost oodles of weight. I mean, I'm going shirtless on this season.
I can't.
No, I didn't ask you to. I mean, if that's what she wants. Well, we'll make a note of that. Well, that can be Gandhi Baat. That's also our show. Don't worry. Creatives, make a note. Yogita is willing to go shirtless.
No,
topless,
no. YouTube.
Oh, yes.
Word
it
YouTube
is.
And
it
word
is.
Search.
Oh, hers? I think the camera.
Have you seen me taking pictures?
Actually, no, not the camera. WhatsApp.
Hmm, yeah.
Sit down dinner at home, for sure.
Sit down dinner at home.
Because we've all seen what we do at late night parties and we're not very proud of ourselves. So, no. Yeah, we'd like to keep
it hot. If we can keep it hot in the house, it's
good. Not wild. And that goes for everybody on set on Adilita. Because when we do late night...
yeah. Watching funny videos, watching car crash videos.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Playing word search with me.
Yes. Car crashes, funny videos. My phone actually starts talking to me. Bro, you've been on YouTube for like 37 hours. Get off. Go get some rest. Go to the stupid gym. Hers. Favorite pastime.
You don't about me.
Well, I know shit about you. But definitely not YouTube. And I'm not a phone person. Yeah.
At all. I like troubling people. My pastime is troubling people.
She likes eating.
I like eating. I like talking to people. I like troubling them. And yes. I like
pranking,
eating.
Pranking
people. Yeah. That's what I do.
Yeah, that's her favorite pastime. Oh, shoot. I don't know. Eating? Butter chicken?
Eating butter chicken.
Butter chicken for sure. She'll be eating butter chicken. Lots of peanuts because she's not allowed peanuts these days. I think eating. Dal bati, all of that.
Everything.
Yeah.
The last day.
Get this one right and it'll be like a entire segment smashed.
Yeah, the last thing. It's definitely not eating. I know.
I don't think I'll be eating. Because there'll be no food because she'll be eating my food.
I think he'll be going for a drive.
Absolutely. I will be in my SUV. I will be on top of some mountain.
Hmm.
Yeah, not eating.
Yeah, we know each other.
That was quite ironic. Oh, compliments. You had to see her the first day she was wearing a sari. Like the first time she was wearing a sari. And she just couldn't handle it. She couldn't handle it. Like everybody, the creatives had to come from Balaji to Naigaon to tell her she's looking beautiful, but she was just so shy. Why were you so shy?
Yeah, because suddenly everybody starts looking at you like they just compliment you, they look at you like you're some other person. And it's just weird. Eye contact.
Okay. Scary. Alright, so definitely now we're on season 3. Mischievous. Oh, you have no idea.
Yeah. I never get annoyed.
I would never get annoyed with a fan. Unless they come and touch me. You know, sometimes men, women, both. I don't know. You're clicking a selfie and your hand is on my butt. I mean, I don't get it. Like, there's... I'm 6 feet one. I mean, you can keep your hand here. Ye butt pe kya rakhna? Pata nahi ajeeb se log hote.
So I don't think
they come to know that they're doing that. Yeah, but
he has a straight face. So basically, he has a straight face. He doesn't smile in pictures. Even if he's annoyed, even if he's happy, anybody's taking a picture with you, they won't get it. Like, I'm always smiling. So I don't get annoyed at all.
I don't get annoyed.
I lose phone.
All the time. मतलब कितनी बार?
Yeah.
Yogita, आपका फोन कहाँ है?
इसलिए अभी लेके बैठी हूँ मैं यहाँ पे.
That'll be us.
No, but you never do it. I plan so many things and you always look it.
Yeah, because I'm also considerate about the other person. They're also humans. Yeah, I think we would do that together. We do that a lot together. Like on Dili Toh Hai set, the season 3 set also, we've done a lot of that. Oh, that'll be me. That'll definitely be me.
I went to a party wearing sweatshirt, denims and sneakers.
Yeah, white lies. She hates it, but I do. None of us. No, you?
I will get married later, but I don't think he's going to get married.
Soon.
But
we've had this conversation.
I think I'll be sooner than you also.
Yeah, I'm sure. Quite sure. But no, I don't think so. He's not.
हाँ मेरा तो लाइक 10-15 इयर्स सो आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग
सून का मतलब क्या होता है
हाँ नहीं कोई भी नहीं
नहीं
I thought sooner than the other person.
हम बहुत बर्बाद हैं अभी.
Hey, if you like this video,
please like, share, and subscribe. Pinkula.